30 compressions in 18 seconds. That would be your rate, okay? And you always have to allow for proper recoil, meaning the chest has to come back all the way to its natural position to let the heart refill with blood. So, my 30 compressions are gonna look like this. 1, 2, 3.